Sit back and relax. You'll see the best in entertainment tonight, guaranteed. May we now introduce you to our three judges. Pleased to have at the cafe tonight the lovely and talented Amy Reed, professional ballroom dancer and instructor. Amy, welcome to you. Mr. Al Mackay, our station manager here at CJOH, is with us as well. Al, greetings. And the lovely and talented Cindy Lowell, marketing director of Place d'Orleans. Cindy, welcome to you. And all of our judges, sit back and watch carefully. You have a very important job tonight. Well, we're going to start in our group dance category here in our junior final of Homegrown Cafe. The Denise Smith dancers are 9 to 12 years of age. They come to us from Manotick. Tiffany, Lee, Aaron, Deborah, Megan, and Dorina all want to be professional dancers. Please welcome them, the Denise Smith dancers. Junior final, the Denise Smith dancers. Thank you, ladies. Coming up next, Natalie, Alita, Ashley, Lindsay, and Corrine from Kanata. They, too, would like to be dance teachers one day. Dancing to Hokey Pokey, here are the elite dancers.
You put your left hand in and you shake yourself about it. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around.
And welcome back to Homegrown Cafe, our junior final. Our singers will now entertain. Melissa Altro is a grade 7 student from Cote, St. Luke. She's studying French and drama, and tonight she's going to sing Can You Feel the Love? Year-old Rachel Hamilton from Nepean. Hobbies include fiddle, piano, musical theater. One day wants to be a musical entertainer. Well, in fact, she is here on our stage singing I Feel Pretty. Here's Rachel Hamilton.
I feel pretty, oh so pretty. I feel pretty and witty and bright. And I pity any girl who isn't me tonight. Charming, oh so charming, it's alarming how charming I feel. I'm so pretty that I hardly can believe I'm real. See the pretty girl in that mirror there, hoping that attractive girl be. Such a pretty face, such a pretty dress, such a pretty smile, such a pretty me. I feel stunning.
Single dance acts now. Arly Mullins from Haley Station is 12 years of age. Arly likes to collect comic books, and tonight he's going to dance a jig and a reel. Say hello to Arly Mullins.
Hello.
Thank you, Arly. Now from Kingston, Janice Lambert likes to dance and perform in shows. She takes part in festivals and benefit shows, and she's on our stage tonight, Janice Lambert.
Homegrown Cafe thanks the following prize sponsors: Place d'Orleans Shopping Center, Mark IV Audio Canada and Steve's Music Store, and Mesh Printing.
And welcome back to our junior final here at Homegrown Cafe. Time for our variety performers. Carolyn Renaud is 12 years of age. She's from Buckingham. She likes to dance and to sing and to play badminton and to compete in gymnastics. Please welcome Carolyn Renaud.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Melissa Souliere is from Chapeau in grade 7. Hobbies include step dancing, and she too likes to entertain at community events. Please welcome Melissa Souliere. Welcome back to Homegrown Cafe and our junior final. Weren't all of our juniors just great tonight? And thank you to our three judges as well. Judges, tough job here tonight at the cafe, selecting our grand champions from this wonderful group of entertainers. But we must do that, so let us start, first of all, in our dance single category. Our two great dancers on our stage tonight were Arly Mullins and Janice Lambert. And congratulations tonight to our grand champion dance single, Janice Lambert. We had some very, very talented dancers in our dance group category as well. Thank you all, the Denise Smith dancers and the elite dancers. And congratulations to our Homegrown Cafe Junior Dance Group champions, elite dancers. Our singers were marvelous as usual tonight, and we thank both of them for putting on fine performances, Melissa Altro and Rachel Hamilton. Congratulations tonight to our grand champion, junior vocalist, Rachel Hamilton. Many thanks as well to our multi-talented variety performers for this evening's performance and being with us for this season, Carolyn Renaud and Melissa Souliere. And congratulations tonight to our grand champion Homegrown Cafe Junior Division variety performer, Carolyn Renaud. And that, ladies and gentlemen, wraps up our junior division for this season on Homegrown Cafe. Thank you for joining us. We will see you next time. Good night, everyone.
Enter the Homegrown Cafe audience sweepstakes, and you can win this 1995 Firefly from Turpan Pontiac Buick GMC. Just send us a letter naming the act you thought was best from tonight's show. We'll draw a lucky winner on the last Homegrown Cafe show of the year. Enter today.